What's up guys, welcome back to my channel, Life First, Let's Do This. So for today's video, we'll be playing Spider-Man 2 again, and this is part 5 of me playing it. In the last part, we got the symbiote suit, and I decided to keep it on.
Hey friends, I have got a very special episode.
Guys, you're kinda getting sand everywhere!
First, let's just do this.
I should really leave and go somewhere more tropical.
Oh, I feel more powerful with this.
Check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have ended up at one of Craven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
Let's take the fastest way there. There you go, downtown Queens. Oh, let's check this one out. All right, let's see what this is.
Hunter tech. I think I can put this to better use than them. What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them.
What are you worried about?
I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Craven?
Cravenoff.
Oh.
The flames have been lit. Huh.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait. Really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
What's this I hear about lighting some fires?
You know what? I'll help. I'll deal with this one first.
Up here.
was a
vodka from Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Mm. They stopped me before, though.
Disappointment on his face in every corner of the world. This feels special.
Then tonight, we drink.
You have a city permit for that bonfire? They were up to.
Sorry, I just had to scratch my ears.
They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event?
Let's see what event they're talking.
Have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. What about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Don't make me ask again.
I told you. That's everything.
Where is the rest of our ship?
That guy needs my help.
Bye-bye.
You are brave to steal from Kraven.
A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar.
More painful than it needs to.
I'm starting to like the story mode in this one, guys.
Supervillains, and now he's entertaining. Harry must have done a number on him at the zoo.
Hello, boys. Mind if I join the party?
Sir, are you okay?
Why?
Oh.
Here, I can take.
take your shipment to your boss?
Boom.
Oh, great. More of you.
Oh, God.
I did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital, please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
There.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop off?
718 Kent.
All right.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there. Looks like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual. Just keep your head down.
And... how are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh?
What's it doing? Oh ho!
Whoa. I'm a spy.
I didn't know it can do that.
A spider spy. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Cravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Order's up!
How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting. Move!
Ugh. Don't ignore me. No, you can hear me. Just get off my back and let you five to the pack. That was 30 minutes ago. I need it now. Don't want any dead plates. Let's go!
Swanky.
Nice.
I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
Yeah. Feel like a billionaire.
Trying to light me on fire.
That was only one time.
There.
Excuse me.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home.
Keep moving, I'll break your bones.
Okay. I guess this isn't in the right direction.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes?
What's happening?
Take it.
Boy!
Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter.
Oi! Oh, God!
Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts.
Exactly.
Can't believe the suit listened to me.
The suit is trying to protect you.
Interface like this, I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once. It's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Where are you guys?
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Cravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... quite right.
Craven isn't here. Shield bearer.
Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
He's not the time. You kill me.
That's his bodyguard?
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
Oh.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Shh.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. That's just the shield bearer? What day is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate.
Coming through.
Oh.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move.
Coming through.
Oi.
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through.
What about the food?
No, wait.
Oh.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Craven and his weird lizard serum. Easy.
I want to know if there is a way I could change back to a suit. Oh! Oh!
Wouldn't happen to be Dima. Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger.
Oh my god.
New? All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. Something in that study might help me find Craven. But first, gotta break out the apron. That hunter's right there. Can't let him see me down there. Must be something I can web to distract him. A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard.
Okay.
That sounded weird.
Yes, but no. Took a lot of time.
Make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter?
In here.
A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
There you go.
Shh.
Yep.
Our little secret.
Uh-huh.
Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me.
No. What's this?
Hi, Dima. I'm back. With a little snacky snack.
Mm-hmm. It's a good kitty. Oh, I see what you did.
Chef Spidey masterpiece.
I got what he did. No.
Guess Craven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Craven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Must have just missed him. Was Craven praying?
Looks like it.
No serum. These drugs are for late stage chemotherapy. Are these Craven's too?
I'm pretty sure that's not important.
Yeah. St. Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. Didn't know hunting could be so existential.
Good kitty.
So Craven has a pet tiger. That tracks.
Oh! Oh,
it's not what it looks like.
Keep him alive.
Oh, guys.
Okay, suit. See what you can really do.
Harry did not tell me it felt like this. So strong.
Oh, I'm completely destroying your place.
This thing knows exactly how I like to fight. I'm a one-man army now. Sorry, but this party's getting shut down.
I love him now. Yeah. I'm starting to love this game, guys.
chapel, quick. That was fun.
Oh. Oh.
That wasn't me.
Nope.
You should ice that.
Really?
Hey Pete, any luck?
No Craven yet, but I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. It's quiet.
Thumbnail shot. That's gonna be my thumbnail. Oi!
Cute back there, I knew it.
Boss fight.
I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of.
Oh.
See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. Yeah. And he stabbed me pretty good. That spear's like a mini EMP. I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part.
I'm hearing him really mad right now. He's really mad right now. Oh! Damn it, I was so close. Hold on, I need to get water real quick. Hold on.
I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some spears like a mini EMP. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city.
No. I got my bottle, so
Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good.
Yep, he did.
I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part. Can't let him zap my gadgets again.
Uh-oh. Try getting me now. Oh, you can climb, alright. Try coming at me. Come. Okay, so he ain't. I can't say that word anymore. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to swear on my channel anymore. Because before, at 2021 or 2022, I swore a lot on my channel. Like, one time I accidentally swore on channel, and after seeing what I said, I didn't think it was a big deal, so I decided it'd be alright if I swear. So that's what I just keep doing. But then after what my brother heard me say, he told me that if I keep swearing on YouTube, then I won't get like any ads and revenues and, you know, sponsors. Okay, I think I figure out now. There you go. Okay, so I just need a parry. Okay, I figured out what I did wrong. There.
Head cover!
Yep. Bah.
Yeah.
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
Boy.
You have hunted me.
This is good.
How is it good? Boy!
Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
Oh! Ow! I had to change like the resolution. It's like too well. Ow!
Why don't you set it free? I'm just here to save my friend.
That's just sad.
We'll finish this later. My final hunt. Harry, MJ, I got the serum on my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
First,
how did it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. It seems like the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
Let me check this one.
Okay, friends, my feeds are blowing up about the commotion out in Jersey. A fire at the old zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement about SM's black is the new black look, and I mean, it is fire and all, but isn't it just a tad moody
Wait,
for
what
our
is that?
Friendly neighborhood so-and-so?
Looks mysterious.
A Mysterium. I should let Miles know.
Okay, so I guess this is Miles' job.
This thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote.
No, golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just take some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now.
Oh. Alright guys, so I really can't not know what this puzzle is. Like, I don't know how this works. Like, I looked up a YouTube video on Spider-Man 2 full game and it showed me, and then I skipped to this part. But there is an option where I could go to the pause menu and then skip this.
There. Huzzah. Huzzah. Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you? Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a particle accelerator.
Oh, hoy!
That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
Mm-hmm.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes.
No.
Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside.
Oh.
Whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing. You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Okay. Oh.
Harry!
It's powering up, but the beam's erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots.
They do not.
There, good.
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam. Don't touch the beam. Thanks.
There you go.
You did it, Pete. We're home free. Come on out.
What is that?
Probably a static discharge.
Means the accelerator's working. Lever freaking goose.
Here we come. Huh.
So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently.
Yes.
What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running though. The serum's okay. Fire.
Oh.
Be able to put out the rest of these fires himself. Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us.
There are more fires up here.
Oh, come on.
Last of them. It worked.
So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while.
Yeah, it is gonna be a while.
I could go get a pizza.
What?
Shut it down and get the antidote.
Oh, come on.
Craven? I thought we had a thing going.
You are not his only friend.
Lee, tell me where he is.
Boss!
Can I spy some electromagnets?
That was a good one.
Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight parties small.
Craven was only going after supervillains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum. Sorry, Harry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You've got the suit. Kick their asses.
Hey.
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Looks like they brought the same guy.
Craven? I thought we had a thing going.
Yeah. His only prey.
Lee, tell me where he is. Oops, my bad. Yeah.
Ah!
not losing him again.
Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight party small.
Exactly.
I thought Kraven was only going after super villains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum. Sorry, Harry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You've got the suit. Kick their ass.
Aha.
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
There. Where's the other guy? Is there more? Where's... I see.
It's almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out.
I can't leave.
Oh.
I'm the only one who...
No! Piss him off.
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
Yeah! Yes, I am okay. Never better.
Let's do this. Come on. Kraven was smart to stay home.
Clear back! Oh.
I didn't know there were bears in these woods. Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
I'm fresh out of honey.
Oh, him and the jokes.
Come on. I thought it was funny.
Of course I died because I actually have one life. I actually had one life left.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. Beams scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but...
Oh. I had to drink.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
No, I can parry it!
Oh, next time I'll parry that.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Hold on!
This is the one.
No, I can parry it.
Keep on them.
There. Oh, come on! Have to bring more?
Terrific.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes?
Oh no. I spoke too soon.
Should have ran when
like smashing things? How about I smash your face?
Why?
You're gonna regret ever coming here.
Exactly.
Someone get on him.
There's just more. There's just more coming.
Are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
It just never stops.
Harry, this place is coming down. We need to leave.
No, you hold. I'm so close.
No! It was just too much. Because there was just too much coming. Anyway. Again, I should say that. It's over.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now.
Huh?
Are you sure you're okay?
He actually became a father for once. Like, he doesn't care about the destroyed, he only cared about his son.
See what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter.
It really doesn't.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Oh my God.
Okay, you've reached peak. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete? Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll leak, Lee. Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though, for missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Let's go on top of Oscorp Tower. Wow, it's amazing here. So I think I'm gonna end the video right on top of Avengers Tower.
Ma left me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chopped cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turned out a chopped cheese.
I'm good. Hold on, let me just... Skills? There. Hold on, let me just go on top of Avengers Tower. Let me change suits. Okay, I like this one. Uh-huh. So we can go to the next mission there. Say, oh, let's hear this.
I'm sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunter.
Don't.
Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Man won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these mass marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone, we can turn the corner back to simpler times. Wouldn't that be refreshing? I yearn for the days of normal news coverage, when I could attack the real issues, like the tanking economy, or the corruption of our youth. Instead of being forced to cover spandexed buffoons who make life for the average Joe a waking nightmare. One day. One day.
Yeah, sure. So anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.